If you're craving some bolo bao but don't feel like making it, I gotcha. Here's how to make a crackly, buttery pineapple toast that tastes surprisingly similar to a pineapple bun. All you have to do is just to mix some butter, sugar, flour, and salt to make the crackling. Spread it evenly on top of the bread, brush it with some egg wash, and toss it in the air fryer. So,